My fellow servants of the Americas, all of the men and the women of this Pan-American Scientific Congress have come here tonight, I think, with heavy hearts. During the past few years, you and I have seen event follow event, each and every one of them a shock to our hopes for the peaceful development of modern civilization as we know it. And this very day, the 10th of May, 1940, this very day, three more independent nations have been cruelly invaded by force of arms. I am glad that we Americans, of the three Americas, are shocked, that we are angered by the tragic news that has come to us from Belgium and the Netherlands and Luxembourg.